are attuned. You're going to diet like we tell you. You're not going to eat too many calories or these foods that we tell you. We're going to outline your diet. But I was thinking the other day, in the 60s, the way they dealt with weight problems, we had this problem in this country for a long time. They started having physical education courses in the schools.
Yeah.
From elementary all the way up to high school. I got a master's in physical education. Wait a minute. I got a master's in physical education because it was the big thing when I was coming up to college. I wanted to coach, and that, they had physical education classes in all the schools, and people were free and handled it in the school environment, the physical education. But we turned that right over to the state and the federal government to determine for us what a Christian marriage is, what the home is, whose children are these.
They're weakening our
children.
They're purposely weakening our children. They don't want strong children. They want them to be a little weakling, so that's never going to have them going physically.
That's why they give them so much drugs.
Yeah, they put them on
Let me tell you what they're doing in the state of Minnesota. We'll be real close with this. In Minnesota, the High School Athletic Association has passed legislation to take effect in the fall of 2005. This says that if a student, a boy, feels like he's gender female, they're going to allow him to play on a girl's team.
Which sport, which and gender they want to
play. Now that means that he's in the locker room with the girls.
You can bet that I would.
That means that they have to stay in the same hotel rooms when they travel for state tournaments. Folks, we've got a secular, immoral, ungodly, stateless regime and power. And they don't care about our values.
They're trying to destroy our values.
It's exactly right. And you know why they're getting away with it? Because we're weak. We're weak and we're not taking a stand. And we've got to take a stand. That's why I wanted to do this tonight. Because there are things going on, folks. And you need to be the leader on this issue, and this team fight. And you need to get people involved to help you. Those of you who brought up other issues, if you want to go for it, you get a person or two with you and help, send emails or whatever. But don't just write. You know, we can curse the darkness all day long. It's the person who lights the candle and gets things done. So that's what we need to do as a team fight. I kept it too long.
There are serious allegations concerning Child Protective Services. If something comes out of this, I can put you in contact with a source who can tell you all kinds of tales about Child Protective Services.
Let me make one more comment on Bill's coattails there. For the folks in this room who are getting up in age, you better watch out for Senior Protective Services. I'm serious. They stole the lady across the street from me. They stole $300,000 from her. They liquidated her house. They put her two schizophrenic sons. This happened. Senior Protective Services. Yeah, keep an eye on those guys, too.
All right, good night, folks. Good to see you. Thanks a lot.